Hello, please. How is everybody doing this evening? I hope you are doing well. I am doing so well myself. I am very happy to be here with you tonight. I'm so excited to continue The Last of Us. We are going to catch up to the show today. We almost did last time. We didn't quite catch the whole thing last time, last stream, but we will get completely caught up today. Thank you so much for coming. I am Robin Osiria, the Shinobi Showman. I'm so happy to be here today. My mic settings, like OBS updated itself overnight, I guess, without me really having a whole lot of input on it. So please let me know if something sounds weird or not. I did some test recordings, but I'm not 100% sure. So please let me know if anything weird happens. Okay. I hope everyone is having a fantastic evening. The last time on The Last of Us. Are we all set up? Is everything good to go? We are. So the last time on The Last of Us, we met Bill. And we are currently running through his town, all of his booby-shopped items.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Checking out his toys? What do you got?
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Oh, yeah, geez.
I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
Nail bombs will automatically explode when an enemy is nearby. Okay. All right. And all right, Firefox, enjoy your game. Thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate it.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook.
Speaking of supplies.
A few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
We do.
What is damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Hell yeah, it's gonna work. We need a vehicle.
Let's see what we got.
Need to mod our guns as well. I would like an additional holster, but I don't think we have any of that. We just got a bunch of new guns. I really don't want to upgrade, spend my materials yet. Let's continue and see what we end up using more of.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Bill has some interesting magazines. It's not say so.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Figuratively. Okay.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Let's go. Starting the game right into a... what appears to be a tough gameplay sequence. This was a little different in the TV show. You see, in the game... players have to have fun gameplay sequences to do.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
In the show, they can tell Bill and Frank's full story.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, shit. I am stomping around, aren't I? A clickarooski. We have two. Hi, Lady Shiro. How are you tonight? Welcome, welcome. Oh, yeah, y'all get out of here. We'll just go right around you. You just finished cleaning. Always nice to get chores complete. You know, bit of a relief. I am not relieved that I do not have the proper tools to deal with these clickers. I am doing fantastic today, by the way. Thank you for asking. Am I meant to just sneak past these things without using tools, perhaps? I'm doing fantastic. Had a pretty chill day. Not a lot to complain about. Got a lot done. So that felt nice. How many clickers are there? Oh, shit. It only takes one bite. Folks are not playing around. But we saw the second bottle, so we are... Yo, chill. Didn't work like I thought it was going to. It's been forever since you played this. You think you made it through? You just snuck on through? Yeah, this is way more difficult than I remember. Oh my goodness. Look, the game's even giving me additional bottles. Like, dude, you kind of stink at this. I'm like too sneaky beaky. You know? Just eat the bottle and walk it out.
Fucking creepy.
Let's just run and see what happens. I can't really tell what's a proper clicker or not. I'm on normal difficulty, by the way. I know folks play on grounded and also and very difficult stuff. You people are monsters. You're simply built differently. Because I'm getting clowned by some clickers. I am getting clowned by these clickers. Clicker gauntlet. Make your way down, one at a time. Come on down. This is actually embarrassing. Like, I am on normal difficulty. Or moderate. No, balanced experience. They're so sensitive. I'm also not sure if I was sneaking the whole time. Robin, you're actually too good. Here's the one that's gonna bite me. How am I? There's the one. These clickers are clowning me. I am not impressed by your performance. See, but it's gonna pull these ones too, right? Oh shit, it's gonna pull these ones from behind us. Where? How did you get there? Oh my gosh. I can just stand still.
Clicker.
Are you talking? I just realized the game wants me to use the new tools that I got, perhaps. The shotgun, the nail bomb, that sort of stuff. That's what we're trying to do. I think that might be the move. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. I should have saved some for the actual horde of enemies. At least we got shotgun ammo. More! More! That was many of them. Yeet! If you make a single indication, you're going to turn around.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
All right. Oh, my goodness. I am not relieved yet. See.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
We're being very, very quiet. Where? Are we very quiet? So creepy because the monsters sound human, but they're not. Like, they're trying to be human, and they're not. Like, that woman crying. That is a demon. That is infected. I will put you down, man. Rest peacefully. What this fungus is doing to people is horrible. Stop it, fungus.
This way.
Oh.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
He's pretty Ellie-sized.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
shit. I ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
So I can use my holy shit, I can see through the walls to see the clickers, but not the normal infected? No bottles. Oh, gosh. I can, like, hear the footsteps not happening. Alrighty, folks. Shout out to the sound design team. Are we going upstairs? No. No, the stairs are blocked off. We are not going upstairs. Additional enemies?
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
All righty. If you say so, Bill, let's go. How do we know there's not clickers in this house? I thought this was your party, Bill. Well, we're the one who needs the batteries.
I think we're good.
A shiv, thank goodness.
Nobody's bitten, right?
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Oh, hell yeah. I forgot I had a bow. Oh, my goodness, folks. It's hard to take such breaks between playing the game because to get the controls to click back. Whose house is this?
Hey,
oh, let's see.
You got a second?
It's official. School is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. Why does this sound familiar? No school equals no homework, which
not
is
right
fine
now,
by me. What do I do with all this free time? Mom and Dad were fighting. They were somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. Not like Mom wants to leave, go to her sister's. Dad says it's safe here, that the outbreak won't reach our town. Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says that the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They're both scared. I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed, and Dad didn't even say anything about it. He came in, and petted him, sighed, and walked out. I have never seen him like this. Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad. More like whispered with Dad. Lots of that going around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home. That the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. My mom just sat there. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget, the dog. I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive back, Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild. whatever. It's time. Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. She was right. Because her diary is still sitting here. I don't know why I presumed that was a... This is a male bedroom. But the diary was still there. They did not return home. The dog is liable to be deceased as well. Terrible. What can we craft? Well, we definitely need a med kit. I'm kind of just going to get one of everything. But not max anything out, because I'm certain that we will perhaps encounter more of it. What did Bill want my help with? What is that user? That individual Bill.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there, so try not to make a sound.
There are some clickers involved. See, that's not a clicker. Right? Push button. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, absolutely not. I am terrible at games now, so stealth is out the window. Apparently. Where's the bus we're looking for?
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh, they're coming from everywhere!
Crush it. Are we running? Are we fighting? Ellie, this is where I'm supposed to use the nail. Well, let's round them all up, yeah? Oh yeah, I want to see it. Oh!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
He lost his legs.
It must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck.
Crawling
How
around?
How do we get inside?
It was a hideous sight to see.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
All right, let's go.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Give me the ladder.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
All righty. We can do that.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Additional infected.
Right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Fuck! They're piling
God
on the
damn it, they're locked!
Here. It's not gonna hold!
We have to get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
Windows open! Hurry!
Go, go, go! Get him.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on.
Let's go. Works every time. Lady Shiro says, nice indeed. Indeed, they went down a little easier than I thought.
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
It's the Clickarooskies that really give me problems. I always forget I have a bow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, pitiful. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, Robin, that's not gonna work. Everybody over there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Damn it. Ellie, help! Where's the clicker, though? No scope in the game. In case you were wondering, you cannot no scope in the game.
I bet we could cut through those classrooms.
I was trying to blast them.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
I need that. Many
like
zombies
down this hallway.
We maybe stealth kill them one at a time. Y'all coming in here? I meant to use my bottle. We'll do what must be done.
Make
sure to search the bodies. Don't leave anything behind.
Your prepping ass would say that, Bill. But it is a good point. And see, he did. There were items to be found. Bum 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 bum.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time. Come on. Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. Oh, that don't sound good. Oh, no.
Bloaterman Deluxe.
It's a goddamn bloater.
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Do we got this? He's throwing shit at me?
What the fuck is he throwing at us?
Ellie, just stay away.
We got shit there. Can't climb these bleachers with all the infected around.
I'm trying to. Excuse me. Did you see his eye? How horrifying. Fuck. I even took so much time to aim it properly. At least we got another death animation. Let's not miss. I'm actually butt at this game. I'm like actually not doing well at all. You just have to kite him. I don't see having many better ideas. Did it die?
What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Ugh.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Well, help me up.
Oh, shit.
You little punk.
I got it.
You're really gonna leave me down here? I see my value in this scene.
Finish it off already. Alright, got him, let's go. Come on up.
I see where I stand in the hierarchy of this team. I get it.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Thank goodness.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
We're alive.
Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it
this
right
has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Horrible.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole.
Get out. Get out.
Frank was setting up the car.
Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
He's gonna drive? But before we do that...
That's more of my stuff.
Frank and Bill's story is so different in the TV show. If you have not watched The Last of Us TV show, you need to do it immediately.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
In the show, they focus on Bill and Frank's love story, and it was beautiful. The best television episode of anything of the year so far, and it's going to have some competition. Here's the letter that Frank wrote to Bill. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about? I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. That's his partner, Frank. In the TV show... Instead of spending this whole segment we've just done running around the booby trap area was with Frank and Bill, the whole episode, this part of the TV show, they focus entirely on Bill and Frank's relationship. And it's beautiful. Like, the story between the person, Frank, who wrote this note, Bill's partner, it's a whole episode of the TV show, and it's absolutely fantastic. I felt it was a great improvement over the game. They took the opportunity to move forward, like, to improve on the game and do something more than just running through the town of booby traps and zombies and stuff. Like, this was a gameplay sequence that we, the players, needed to play, so we had something fun to do, and it was very fun. And we get great story. This story is great. I mean, even just the note and the car and stuff, that tells a perfectly incredible story. With just a little bit of, I mean, that's really, what was that? 2 minutes of gameplay that told a complete story? The Last of Us leaves so much storytelling to its world, to its side items. And yes, the show is on HBO. It is airing currently.
Ready?
It stars Pedro Pascal. And it is freaking awesome.
I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
I suppose we're going. Let's talk to Ellie.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
He is doing a good job.
All right, let's do it.
She's had a rough couple days.
Put her in first.
If you consider what
already did it,
Ellie got up to before
keep your foot on the clutch.
Meeting Joel and Tess.
And when we get to
I know
she's
how
had
to
a rough
a
couple
how the
rough hell couple days, folks.
You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Ellie driving.
Hey, good job, kid.
Hell yeah.
Not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Over there. Look out.
Oh, hell no. Hey. Is that a clicker I hear? It is. My brother, I'm trying to push the vehicle. I actually clocked that clicker.
Gotta go faster!
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
How about one of you aggro the Bill, please? There's no dodge button? Where are my iframes?
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Where are my iframes?
My day up. You know that, Joel.
From the other side, to your left.
Start it up.
did we teach her to break?
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck.
Go, Ellie.
Go, come on, for it! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh, yeah?
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
A siphon?
Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Not much of a people person. Bill had a rough day. Joel really fucked his day up. He continues alone in this cruel world.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Cliffhanger.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Classic. The show did it shot for shot. Line for line.
You know
I love
what?
Her hair.
This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
I love her hair.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
We persist onwards.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
We've fallen for that one. Hear me.
Then get out, quick.
shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Joel!
Stop it! Ah.
Ooh. I'll show you.
Herb stomp. Ooh.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
We sneak this guy? Come on, bro. You gonna let me do this? The sky has turned gray. I'll beat your ass. I want their ammo. Yeah.
On your right.
Watch my back. I got him.
You could not take that many rounds.
On your left.
I got you covered. Don't lose him.
It's just me and you, bozo.
Hey, get him behind the counter.
That would have been so cool. Are you? How are you dead?
Shit.
There's no way.
Oh, shit.
Come closer, bozo. Oh, my gosh.
Fan out.
That's just absolute nonsense. I have no bullets. Where's this last one? I need you gone. Goodness, we are depleted.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
He said the thing.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
HBO's The Last of Them.
Found this.
Good find.
HBO's The Last of Them. He said the thing. Oh, we need resources bad. Anything. Everything. Fuck 'em up, King. Oh, yeah. Thank you. This has been much harder than I remember this game being. Like, when I first started playing this again, I had put it on like hardcore. I was like, yeah, I'm good at games. Let's go. Dude, it's tough.
See anything?
Gotta be a better way out than this.
Bum, bum, bum. Do I have a med kit? Oh, I don't need it quite yet. Yeah, let's go forward. We need the resources. I have like freaking nothing. We are depleted. Oh, please. Oh, relevant items.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Yeah, but we got items. Do we climb? Hey, there's a ladder. No. That's not what we're looking for. I don't see how there would be an exit in the meat counter of the bodega. Surely the ladder has to be connected to something. Thank you. I would have never come to this.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
What gnarly stuff do we have? I want to see it.
All right, I got it.
Look.
What the fuck?
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Why?
Barely.
Who? Why?
Come on, let's get out of here.
What is the purpose of this violence? I actually preferred it without the light. Five. It's a supply list. Everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick. I guess they found her. Smoke bomb. Thank you. Ooh. Put away. This tools level 2. Excellent. Yeah, let's craft one everything. Just kidding.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Yeah, we will take your items. Okay, is this a health kit? Are now 33% stronger? Let's fucking go. Let's go. Okay, we are getting lots of resources. Trespassers will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Trespassers will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Brutal. 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 There are two doors. Behind both of them are gay wolves.
All right, let's do this.
What can we upgrade? What should we upgrade? I need to upgrade the shotgun. Wait. I thought it was like a sawed-off. I'm terrible and I always get into combat. Yes. Did he just, like, niche? Did he just, like, scratch something in the gun?
Yeah, this is good.
He just scratched something into the gun?
Let's do this.
Come on.
Now we're talking.
Let's go.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
What's done is done.
All right. There's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
I cannot whistle. I tried to one time.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
When you had an entire flock, you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, mad. You know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Oh no.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Please go right on past us. I would love to do something.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
In a stealthy manner.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again.
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Those folks are dead. You'll be waiting on him a while.
I think they left. Oh, those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
It looks like it.
Probably.
Fuck. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
The Fedra checkpoint.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We're up all night chasing the tourists.
Oh yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about that.
Yeah, there's one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus.
Who are they talking about?
You gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up the other head in the crosshairs, and pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
She sounds like a badass. Absolute legend. I would love if we can just sneak past these folks. We got folks there.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas. Hey!
Get him!
By the door!
Got him!
Over there! Behind the bookshelves!
Bro, come on.
Cover me! Move it up! I got your back! He's over there!
Yeah, they see me. This barrel does not have enough range for this.
Don't lose him!
Hey, I'm happy to sneak out of here if you'll let me.
Now, he's gone.
Come on, fan out!
Are you so sure? Are you so sure he's gone?
Damn.
God.
Now he's gone. But I don't think that's what he meant. Are we outie? Another three soldiers dead. What's it gonna take? Give up.
Let's see where this leads us.
Wow, we made it out. In the show, these characters have so much more background and story. They have a new...
Down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them.
Maybe I spoke too soon.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Just keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
She can't swim.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Puzzles.
Wait
Environmental
here.
Puzzles.
Let's see where this goes.
That's a big-ass military truck.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
Yeah, this is not a suitable place for anyone. Hello, please.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Well, go on, then.
Set up that plank like they did.
Why would I need to dive underwater?
Now you just need to find a way up.
Find a way up? To go up, one must go down. Too big for me. Oh, I'll go through the spooky swamp floor. No problem.
stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
There are absolutely snakes in those waters.
Just coffee.
I would never. I would resist doing crawling through that water at any and all costs. I would do everything I could to avoid it. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the Eastern Checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. Okay. It's going down.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice.
It sure looks nice.
I bet we can get up there.
Oh, yeah, there's certainly a way. The ladder! The ladder is like, and the planks are like their own characters in The Last of Us. They certainly have more screen time than some of the minor characters in this game.
Okay.
Positively.
Watch your step.
I don't know, it kind of looks like a... Damn it.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
I got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
Yeah, I thought I had saw someone. You better be quiet. Oh, no.
Someone there.
No.
It's Pedro Pascal. Hey, Panda, how are you? Glad to hear you are doing well. I am doing pretty well myself. We are catching up to where the HBO show is. So if you have watched the show, you will not be spoiled by anything that we're doing today. We're just going up to where the most recent episode ended, and then we'll be gone. I want to do it so show watchers can watch the gameplay. I heard, I've seen some of your stuff in the last couple days, my dog. My panda, rather. It seems like you've had a... Didn't one of your videos, like, blow up? One of your meme videos about Dead Space? Would you like to tell us about it? You could post a link if you want. I believe it'll let you. That's awesome, dude. Congrats. Yeah, you never know what's gonna blow up, man. Let me give you a shout out. Y'all should follow Mr. Obsidian Panda. Did it block it? I never, like... Like, my mod tools, my dashboard, like, does not work. Never does. Weird. You found out that necromorphs don't attack you in the first part of the game. You decided to slap the punk walk song on it. Nice. Nice. I haven't actually gotten a chance to see it, but I will check it out right after my stream. But I saw your tweet about it. Congratulations, man. You never know what's gonna blow up or what's gonna be successful. So even if you think it's dumb or whatever, like, obviously people find it entertaining, and that's awesome. Congratulations. Y'all should check out Obsidian Panda. We were both on Fillion's dating show a couple weeks ago. Weren't you just on it? And didn't you win the new event? I had not the trivia show. We met at the speed dating, but I know there was a trivia situation recently. I heard you did pretty well in that too. It sounds like you've been on a roll, my friend. I'm just vibing out. Sneaking through. You're gonna take a break this week and focus on creating content for a week? I completely understand. I don't want to say I stream too much, because I want to stream. That's my number one objective. But it's become clear to myself that I need to do editing as well. You know, I have a lot of content that I'm really proud of, and I just haven't had the opportunity to edit. Like, I do my stream markers. I mentally, in my mind, I'm like weeks behind in content. So I need to, I understand, my friend. I need to, yeah. Waiting for items you purchase online to come. What punishment stream are you gonna do? What silliness do you have planned, Panda?
Yeah, I hear it too.
Okay, we are pretty low. Oh gosh, you have a variety of punishments planned. Good luck with that. This panda is gonna eat insects. Absolutely not. It's a no for me, dog. but I like to watch it. Where are we going? I'm just kind of crab walking through the world. Sorry, my friend.
Oh, man.
Ellie watching along casually, healing items. Documents.
On the balcony.
Are you serious? All of this stealth?
I got you covered.
Got it.
Oh. All of this stealth just to get clocked. No.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I want to be a sneaky beaky. And then I beat him to death. And I do it again. There's actually, like, zero aim assist. Thank you, Ellie. Let's go, Ellie. Shout out. Thank you. Oh shit, there's more of them.
Check that room.
Is it only like these two? I would love to actually hit someone with a bow. You're nervous and you don't know how to promote your next stream? I'm sorry, man. You shouldn't be nervous. You are hilarious. Your content is really cool. I am a fan. As for promoting your next stream, I don't know. I would focus on reminding the people who really come to your streams. You know, the people who really show out. I wouldn't be afraid to, like, talk to them and be like, hey, like, I'm planning this. Like, it would mean a lot if you can come. Like, that goes for me as well. Like, please let me know. I would love to come and help support you. And I know there are many others who feel that way too. So I think that might be a place to start. Notes noted. Noted, emote necessary.
Hmm.
I still am not sure where we are actually going. I was just wondering where those guys went. I love it. I love it when people do event special streams. I always try and go. When folks are doing karaoke or a punishment stream or, you know, something a little different than straight gaming, like I love that stuff. I love it when someone is so excited about something and they're so not necessarily confident, because I think all of us have a little bit of like, oh, will people like this or not? But you do need confidence to a degree, right? To do something a little different than just playing games, you know? I respect it tremendously. Everyone. It can be scary. It can be a little scary. I did my first just chatting stream the other day, and I was like terrified. I was like, no one's gonna come. I'm gonna be talking to myself. This is might be a disaster, folks. No, we came through here already. You were thinking of becoming a gaming channel? Ceased after becoming of many gaming channels? And yeah, I'm still like brand new to content creation. Basically, my background is I have performance experience from when I was younger and earlier in my career and stuff, and I like VTubers, so I thought, hey, I want to do that. So that's my background in it. So I'm not sure if I'm a gaming channel, if I can do more stuff. I know I can do more stuff, but it's hard when you're just starting out with less interaction and stuff. It can be challenging. One of my friends who knows of my channel and is a friend to the community and stuff, they got a model, like a, they had a model, a VTuber model commission, because they wanted to open up VTuber Studio and play about it, and they set up Twitch and stuff, and they streamed for a little bit, and they asked me, he was like, what do you talk about? Like, what do I say? And I'm like, that's the hard part, right? But I actually think I do a pretty good job of talking to myself and filling dead air and stuff. I'm pretty pleased with that skill. With my ability to do that, like, I'm very comfortable with that. So, you know, I'm gonna keep pushing forward and putting in as much effort as I can, and
let's see where this goes.
The most effort I can. Doing my absolute best to challenge myself and to make my community and supporters proud.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
I'm gonna keep working. Okay. To be clear, I am very proud of the progress that I have made so far. I am very, very proud. My first stream was on like December 14th. And I am very proud of what I've accomplished so far, but I just want to do more. I want to be even better. Okay. I want to work even harder.
There we go.
I want to make more friends. I want to do more cool stuff. Oh. That was like a...
I'm all right!
That's like a 4, 5, 6 story fall.
No! You scared the shit out of me!
How is your back not broken?
I'm gonna climb down there, okay?
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything stupid!
We're gonna try.
I'll try. Where to now?
I don't like it. Alrighty, Panda. Thank you for stopping by, and congrats again on your recent success. You really do deserve it, and thank you for the lurk. We love our lurkers. I love my chatters. I love them all. I love you all. I love my lurkers. Yeah, I don't think that's it. The environment promptly rejected that idea. What else we got? I need to make some stuff. Oh, I can't craft right now. Seriously, how is Joel's back not broken? How are we walking around? Like, he pancaked the back. He pancaked the roof of the elevator. Hey folks, this is a great chance. I'm going to take a quick break. I'm gonna go to a little idle meeting and stuff. This is a great chance to take a break before I get into wherever the hell I'm gonna climb up to. So I will be right back, and I will see you very, very shortly. Alrighty, folks, we are back. We are back. Thank you so much for your patience, and we shall continue. Where the actual hell do I go?
I think I tried over here yet.
Yeah, I did not try over here. Stop it. Oh, down there. Gotta go fast. No time to stop and smell the corpses.
Over there. I need to find a way around this gate.
Probably be back over this way.
Look at that doorway.
Fools? Okay. This is the way we came in. We need a way around here. Okay, it's that way. That door. That simple. Oh. Contaminated water. You bet your ass it is. You go back underwater? Of course we do. Less corpses this time.
David spores.
Uh-oh, stinky.
Oh, shit. Things.
You know something's coming. The rats always know. Fungus hallway. Absolutely not. Where is Ellie? Is she okay? Is she safe? Wasn't a clicker. Absolutely not. No, thank you. The peaceful music feels like a trap. I need a key card. Oh, I see. Well, let's try and find it. Hikaru Dioko? Okay, card. Anything useful, really. I had to shake the damn controller. Keep the lights on. Ooh.
Here we go.
There we go.
God damn it.
All this running water, I don't know. Is it wise to fry up, start up a generator? Holy shit. Blow it. Hi, Dingo. We found ourselves in a difficult situation. Look at this fucking thing. Are you doing, Dingo? Welcome on in. We're struggling out here, folks. There are many infected. They're trying to get us good, spooking the hell out of us. But other than that, I'm doing great. I have had a great day. I expect to continue having a great day. And I hope you have too. I still need the key card. Where the hell is it? Maybe this time we won't run into a bloater. As we search for the key card. Hopefully. Actually, I'm not sure if I went this way. This ominous music. Where's the key card? Clearly it's up here. Please, I would take a hint anytime. But first I want this ammo, please. Find the key card. What do you think I've been doing this whole time? Any of the dudes on the toilet have the key card? Surely the security office has a key card. Thank you. Jack Sullivanski. Thank you, Mr. Sullivanski, for your key card. I must return to Fungus Tunnel and exit.
Need it.
Woohoo!
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Yeah. How is Ellie? Where's Ellie? Ellie!
All right, let's see what we got.
I need all of the items. See, I haven't even used the hunting rifle. What does this one not have? Reload speed, fire rate. Has capacity. I mean, these all kind of suck. I'm gonna try and upgrade the bow because I need to try and be more stealthy. Like, just trying to brute force my way is gonna go pretty poorly for me, I imagine. Grab a drink. One beverage. Diet Coke. I'm an absolute Diet Coke consumer. I consume Diet Coke like it's water. If you don't count coffee, I drink more Diet Coke than water. Like the water in coffee. You know, even probably then, I drink more Diet Coke than water. Probably. Oh, fuck off.
Finish it!
Hunters?
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Turn that flashlight off. Yes, I do. I like it. You're the same, really? Like Diet Coke, too? What is everyone's beverage of choice? What are y'all just like? You, Lady Shiro, is a Diet Coke woman. I respect your game. I inhale Diet Coke.
Right there. Hell, we saw something.
What? I have no idea how they haven't spotted me.
Man, there is shit here.
Let's get on with it then.
He's about to find that body.
Anything? Nah, man, I got... Oh, shit. We've lost one. We got a tourist. Spread out!
Tourist is us, because we do not live in this city. We are traveling through. I mean, what are you gonna do, man?
Anything? Nothing, man.
I love it when they just walk right up to me. Beautiful. This poor clueless guy. What, for being an absolute Diet Coke Chad? I love Diet Coke. I love Diet Coke so much. I have, like, friends will, like, go out of their way. Well, they, yeah, like, they will put in effort to, like, get, like, Diet Coke. Like, Diet Coke is available. And I will, Dingo. I will. Everybody always needs to drink more water. Her leading... Health experts, you need to drink 8 glasses of water a day, at least. I am not a medical professional, but that sounds like a good idea. I will not participate, but y'all have fun. Oh! As fast as I can.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
Right in the
I feel
face.
Sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
I like the spunk of Ellie in that scene. And, you know, she's got a point. He's a fucking... I mean, he's an asshole about it. Like, she objectively saved his life. Without Ellie being near, she would have been killed. if Ellie was not there at that moment and picked up the gun and killed that man, Joel would be dead. You know, maybe he's embarrassed about that, or the show had a really nice, Joel had a really nice moment with Ellie in the TV show where he says, like, I know it wasn't easy for you, and you're a kid, you shouldn't have to deal with that.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
It was very...
I hate this crap.
...appropriate. The TV show has improved upon... I don't know, they're just different. Because I think there are things the game does better. But overall, I am really enjoying... I'm enjoying in the show how Ellie's and Joel's walls are already beginning to come down between each other. They laugh about the puns and stuff in the show. Perhaps we're not quite here yet in the game, but they are following similar story beats, but there's a little more... There's a lot... I don't know. The show obviously has more space to let the characters breathe.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
A way out. A piano.
I'd be able to get there with this. All right.
Pianos like this are heavy.
This is heavier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Now
Ellie,
push.
Reasonable.
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Excellent.
Let's go.
Can you make that climb? Sounds like it. There she goes. Where do we go? I mean, this is obviously the way, right? It's so pretty and inviting.
Oh, shit. Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up.
Basic concept.
All right, now, you're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. As soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen
to
me.
Yeah, this probably isn't a good idea.
If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right.
I mean, Ellie's
just
a smart
so we're
kid.
Clear about back there, it was either him or me.
And I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
She understood what he should have said.
If you're going to steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Will you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Wow. I'm glad I went when I went. Please age well. I got lucky. I gamed on those individuals.
Whoa.
Okay, excellent. Probably picked the worst way to try and sneak around. Who? Where? I'm high.
I got him. Move up.
Fuck.
Motherfucker.
No heal kit? Shit. Oh, I'm so in trouble. Oh, we're in trouble, folks. Ellie's got us, though. Lucky to have you, girl. How? Oh, shit.
Go. I got you covered.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Are there any bricks or bottles to throw? What happens if I just bow the guy? Can you imagine the type of shot you'd have to make? Holy cow, I beamed him! Absolutely sniped.
Huh? Ooh. What was that?
Still quiet? Are we still quiet about this? No, damn it. Ooh. Oh shit, he's right there. Robin, please hit a shot. Guns a-blazing.
We'll light you up!
One HP in a dream.
Watch my back. Don't lose him.
This one first. Fuck. Oh my gosh, no! To execute this perfectly.
You see him? He's not over here.
Ellie, I need your help.
Fucking riots.
Oh my gosh. I have one health. No. Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
Watch my back. Oh, I got him.
Ellie, please.
Don't let him get away.
Good job, kiddo.
All right, come on down.
Do we actually survive with one health? Holy shit. Yeah, Yeah, she's not okay.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Yeah, I need everyone's supplies
and ammo. Switch it off.
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Ellie has shot so many people at this point, like, and she shouldn't have to. Horrible. Did all right, kid.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it.
She's pretty good at that.
Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Good thinking.
Oh my gosh. Items.
Joel, here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Oh.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
There. Excellent, excellent.
This looks like a good spot.
Should probably loot before I open everything. Upgrades. Oh, yeah.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
That's what it's reduced to. Food and shoes. That whole person. That really do be how it is.
Man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
He's had a rough day.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. Had a rough day, kiddo.
They finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo.
The pickup truck duo? That's us.
There's been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
I'm here.
Holy stress.
It's okay. Ellie's invisible.
Try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side.
Same to you, Ellie.
Okay.
We got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every able body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Anyone that refuses to fight with us will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight, we put an end to this tyranny and start a new life to ourselves. So, is that message from this group of hunters? Because that Fedra camp was overthrown. In the TV show, they've added quite a bit of story and characterization to this group that we're not. There definitely seem to be less fleshed out in the game so far. But I'm really enjoying it. I mean, the game is just so well made. The thing I'm really noticing this time around, because I did play this, I played it on PS3 in 2013. You know, so it's been a while since I've played The Last of Us. And the one thing I'm really appreciating this time is the sound design.
I pray to God these tourists in their face.
Can I like defuse this bomb?
Joel,
there's
a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
We're not going in, are we? Of course we are. Jump scare. Holy shit. There's a freaking tripwire. There's tripwires everywhere.
Pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, the sound design is very nice. I really noticed it earlier when I was sneaking around the clickers. Like, you know how when people are trying to sneak and they step like heel to toe? You know, like a quiet, like placing the foot down? Like, I could hear that in the sound design. Like, listen.
See that? Over there.
What? What is it?
You didn't see shit.
Ain't shit here.
Good, let's move out.
Yeah, please stop looking my way. He's still sus, though. Look away whenever, bozo. I don't need to step on any mines this time around.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? It's the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Huh? Whoa!
Over here.
Oh, you little bastard.
Don't let him get away. He's over here.
Look. You go loud. Ellie's got a gun.
Ellie, cover me.
Yeah.
All right, go.
You want to relax?
Cover me. I'm moving up. You're going to pay for this.
Really just trying to get out of here? Cave door. The resources, give them to me. What do I need to make with scissors? Come here. Let's buy more goodies, too. How many men? Come here. That dude deserves it. He definitely should have seen me.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endurance survival.
We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade. But what was left? Most said the big machines got fucked up in the fighting.
Okay.
We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is the Humvee. We managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. It ain't gonna be me. Ain't gonna be them either. We killed them all. Is this the... Are we gonna exit on this scaffolding?
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Hey folks, before we get going, I need to plug my phone in. I am at low charge, so please give me one moment to do so. Okay? Okay, we are charging. We are live. We are good. We are good to go. We are good to proceed.
We're almost there.
Yeah, we are. We are almost out of here. Oh.
It's that fucking truck.
It's all right. Just keep your head down.
Keep going.
Truck Chan?
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel. Okay? Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When you make us some more?
Wow.
What do you think? I want some.
Dude.
I understand.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. I should have let your ass die back there.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that.
You better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
You're pretty rude to hurt them in the middle of their conversation. There is no need to be upset. Hey, Melrose, how are you? Welcome on in, welcome on in. We are doing well. We are sneaking our way through these violent, violent hunters. We're killing them where we can. We're enjoying hanging out with Ellie and Joel. She's not having a great time. This truck has a big gun. And we are under attack. Oh. Butt cheeks. Oh yeah, that's going right. We're trying to be sneaky where we can, but as you can see, we're having some challenges. Doing a little more shooting than sneaking. But welcome on in and thank you for coming. I appreciate it. Can I steal the truck? Sadly, I don't think that's an option. Oh, go! Holy! That was the One Punch Man himself! He had no better options. He just ran at us and started punching. Items. Items. Ooh, more items. Additional items. No. Dumbass. If you'd waited literally a moment more, would have had us, no problem.
I think we lost him.
Thank goodness. This game is a lot harder than I remember it being. Ladder? Surely I'm not meant to just drop down here. Right? I mean, either way, I'm glad I didn't. But I guess I am. It's like, this feels... This is not correct. Oh, there's another way to sneak around the wall. Right? Right? Am I blind? Is this one-way traffic? I'm scratching my head too, bro. Oh, you know what? We probably... Am I stuck? Hello? Yeah. Like, I feel like I'm supposed to be down there and there's like a pull-up gate. But now I don't know how to get down there. But I'm clearly, yeah. Shimmy across to the open window. Oh! Aha! I see.
We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
And that is where we are going to stop for today, folks. The whole objective of what I'm trying to do with the series as we play is I want to do things. I want to be a little bit behind. I wish to watch the episode of the TV show and then play it on stream so that we can kind of sort of talk about the differences and all of that great stuff. And so I don't want to spoil anything for anyone who's just watching the show. I know there are a couple of people in my audience. We don't need this BGM. I know there are a couple of people in my audience who have never experience The Last of Us story for the first time. I know that's crazy to think of, right? There, I saw a tweet today that said, there are normies who are talking about The Last of Us. There are normies thinking about The Last of Us. And that's kind of how I feel, too. It's like, I've been familiar with this story and these characters for, you know, almost 10 years. And now it is so refreshing to experience their story with them. Again, with new, fresh eyes, a fresh perspective from, of course, watching the excellent TV show. The TV show ended right there where it introduced those two characters that I'm sure we will learn about this week. And then we will stream the game as well. And we will continue to do that. The show has improved for me in some aspects where particularly Joel and Ellie's relationship is, I think, a bit better in the show. But of course they have more time and more time with the actor. They have human actors capable of portraying perfect human emotion. Very talented actors and cast. And they just have more time with the characters. They don't have to spend screen time. I mean, there are action sequences, but in the game, there have to be interesting things for the player to do, for the player to get their hands on. And so the show's doing a better job at that, but because they have better tools to do that. They have better tools to be successful in portraying relationships between characters better. You know what I'm saying? Like, of course they do. But I've really enjoyed it. It's been absolutely incredible to go back and experience this all again. I mean, I forgot. I don't know where the key cards are. I don't know where to shimmy across the thing. It's been almost 10 years since I've played the game. And The Last of Us Part 1, the remastered, remade, whatever they call it, I don't know, of it. I'm playing it on PS5, but I understand it launches on PC, I believe, next month. I believe next month it's launching on PC. So, I hope folks get to play it then, or you play it now. I'm really enjoying it. And I will see you all later. Thank you so much for coming. I've had a fantastic time. I will probably play The Last of Us again, probably Saturday. We will probably be doing The Last of Us on Saturday. Alrighty. Y'all have a fantastic, fantastic rest of your evening. I will see you tomorrow for competitive Overwatch. We will be doing some Overwatch competitive games. The new season's out, so that's fun. And so we will go ahead and play that tomorrow. I am looking very much forward to it. It should be excellent. And I will see you all later. Have a great night. Bye-bye now.